This Easter was a very special one for Dan and myself. We were able to take our grandchildren, Lily and Olivia, to church with us. And Lily was, let's just say, enthusiastic with the Pastor Chris's children's time. We wish everyone a happy year ahead and hope that the blessings of Easter will stay with you throughout the entire year.